There he is. There he is.
Come on! my blade!
Oh.
Get back here! Come here, you!
Taken care of? Now, the doctor mentioned strange things happening in the city. I should look around. Make the Athenians around here angry. Let's hope no one notices.
Thank you.
be spotted here. Something seems to be going on over there.
Don't make me punch!
Idiot! I'll be back. You can't keep me away forever. I'll find a way in. You look strong enough. Can you help me?
Depends on what you need.
Information. My brother, Solon, has been missing for weeks. No one listens. They say he ran away. But he wouldn't leave me alone. He wouldn't. He knows I hate being by myself. Anyway, he was last seen training at this school. I'm sure it has something to do with his disappearance. Please, can you help me find out what happened to him?
I'll see what I can find out.
You're nicer than you look. Thank you.
Don't thank me just yet. My help doesn't come cheap.
What? You would demand drachmi from a child?
I guess we can work something out.
I don't have much, but I'll repay you with whatever I have.
That will do.
I think the trainers might know more about my brother's disappearance. But be careful. Rumor has it he can take out a Chimera with his bare fists. Or was it that he looks like a Chimera with bare fists? In any case, I take caution not to look for a fight.
I don't look for fights. They usually find me. Why are there so many young athletes training at this school?
You've never heard of this place? This school is what Thassos is known for. It was founded by Theogenes, the famous Olympian. Many others, like my brother, train here in hopes of becoming the next Olympic champion.
Your brother must have been gone for a long time.
Weeks. It's been weeks. He would never leave me alone for so long. He used to boast about future Olympic victories and adventures. He always said he'd make me the proudest sister in all the Greek world. But how can he do that when he's not even here?
I'll find out what happened to your brother.
Please hurry. It's been too quiet around here without him.
Mikos was right. There is something going on here. I'll get to the bottom of this.
If you've come to enroll in my school, I'm afraid you're at least 10 years too late.
Shame. You must be the one training these athletes.
Huh. Have you not heard of me? I am Euthymos, Master Olympic Trainer. Under my charge, my student sees victories as easily as Theaganases sees the bronze statue of Thassos. Everyone has heard of me!
Who? I've never heard your name before today.
Then you must be quite deaf!
I've heard other things, though. In particular, that students of yours have gone missing.
Missing? Nonsense! My students are champions! They fly towards adventure all the time! Under my wing, they will soar to great heights, like a hot-blooded Pegasus!
Do you remember a former student named Solon?
You think you can storm into my school and demand answers like an impertinent slave? You'll sooner be gutted like one.
I need to know if your school has a connection to the disappearances.
Connection? Nonsense! This is a place of blood, sweat, and brawn. The only things that vanish here are the weaknesses in heart and body.
How about we put our skills to the test?
I'd rather not waste my time or my skills on the likes of a nobody.
Sounds like you're backing down.
Taunts won't work, Misthios.
Hold on, you seem familiar. I recognize you. You're in the Olympics. You're the champion, I'm sure of it.
Of course I'm an Olympic champion. Many times over, in fact.
I don't believe...
I knew it! It must have been amazing to win! Tell us, what do we need to do to become champions?
A true champion has to eat the champion's feast before a match.
I've never heard of it. What is it?
Swallowing a dozen bowls of sheep and buffalo delicates. It gives you unimaginable stamina and the strength of Heracles.
Lies! Don't listen to this liar!
You can't prove it's a lie.
Yes, I can, because I've tried it. The only thing it gives you is an upset stomach. You are no champion. Prepare for the taste of defeat! But don't hit too hard! Hemistios might try!
Party for the steed.
Can you understand
that? Debronexo!
Grosso! Easy! Let's see if you can handle this! Play nice, my students! Not bad! Even the best of my students cannot stand against you.
Warm-up is over.
Oh, such fire! Come then, if you dare. Face me like a real warrior in our arena. Oh, I'll be careful not to break too many bones. My loyal students! This Misthios has the nerve to challenge me, the great Euthymos, at my, our school! This is your last chance, Misthios. It can all end if you simply walk away.
Are you done talking?
Oh, we'll see what you are made of then, hmm? We'll fight like real champions! I yield. You've ruined my reputation. How will my students learn from me now?
You were ruined by pride. I had no part in it.
Fine. You've won. You are worthy. I'll tell you what I know. Keeping a school like this is expensive, but we receive a good lump of drachmi from this rich fellow to keep things running. He visits now and then, stinking of wine. Frequently accompanied by strange men.
I assume they're not here to admire the training grounds.
I notice that they tend to favor my star athletes. The ones who exhibit exemplary skills and performance. They watch them very closely.
Solon was one of them.
Yes. He was one of my top students. along with another boy named Nileas. They were good friends and great athletes. They stopped coming to school soon after the men came. I worry that something has happened to them.
Yet you do nothing, even when you clearly know something isn't right.
This fellow has powerful allies and influence. I've tried to do something, Mystios. I've asked questions, and I was told to stop for my own good and the good of the students. As much as I hate to admit, I am powerless.
Strong man like you shouldn't take orders from a drunk fool.
You're right. I've been weak for far too long. Thank you, Mystios. I may still have other strengths to hone.
I heard everything! How can you stand by while your students are being taken? All for drachmi?
Oh, how did you get in here? Is she your daughter?
Men like you are the worst! I can't rely on you! I can't rely on anyone! I'm going to save my brother!
Her brother? By Zeus, I... What have I done?
Others are missing.
No more cowering.
Maybe Nileas was going to be next.
Mikos
will want to know about this.
Long night?
Way too long. I need to shake this off and start training so I can defeat Nileas and ride that victory to become the Olympic. Who am I kidding? Maybe I'm just not cut out for this Olympic stuff.
I take it you're Aetis. Mikos sent me. Nileas?
Nileas? What now? Did he break another record?
No, he didn't. He's bound to his bed.
Oh, just another drunken night of celebration, then.
Then it must have been quite a night.
Huh?
Nileas has taken ill. Mikos sent me here because you were the last one to see him well.
He was fine when we went to Karpos's house for the usual, dose of hedonism. But I didn't leave the party with him, or see him since.
Something must have happened at the party, then.
Look for Karpos at his house on the hill. He probably knows what happened to Nileas. He's a reclusive man, though. You will need to get his attention. I'd say, smashing some of his valuable wine. The stuff that gets me this drunk would get him to come out and play.
Thank you, Aetis. I'll look into it.
Well, I better get started, or I'll never catch up to Nileas and the rest.
Being the Olympic champion doesn't sound as impressive as traveling across the Greek world. Come work for me on my ship and see new sights. I could use someone with your arms. Strong, rower's arms.
I've always wanted to travel. And you know what? I'm sick of this training day in and day out. Count me in, Mistios. I mean, Captain.
Bounty hunters will come for certain now.
Move aside!
This must be Carpus's house. Smell of alcohol is enough to know. That's what I'm looking for.
Mistios?
Yeah.
Are you your type? You're not my type either. Fine. Don't come over here.
Okay, okay. I'm joking. Come here.
I'll make it happen. I promise.
Hello. Look who's here.
Mikos. You should be at home taking care of Nileas.
I should be doing a lot of things. But right now, I want to have some fun!
You look like you could use a little fun, and I'm plenty of it. So how about it? You and me. Let's have a great time.
I have work to do, Mikos. Work you sent me to do. I'll pass.
But no, work can wait just for a bit. I promise, I won't take long.
Increasingly less interested.
Malaka!
No matter. Got space for another? Make a little room.
Have you done? You murdered the... Oh, no! No, no! The general is going to kill me!
You're with the cult, aren't you? What did you do to Nileas?
No! No, no, no! I'm just a business associate with them. I work for the general.
Tell me what your business is with the general, or I start removing your teeth one by one.
Malaka. Fine. I help the... More like I'm being blackmailed by the cult of Cosmos to deliver them drunk athletes for their army. The good ones fetch more. Good ones like Nileas.
And now he's very sick.
They do something to the students. It makes them different. How do you think the elite guards can do what they do? Their strength, it's not normal. Not natural.
No matter their strength, it pales in comparison to mine.
I've messed up, Miss Theos. I couldn't defy them before, but with you on my side, maybe we can turn this around. The cultists always took the drunk students from my docks to a cave along the coast south of here.
Switching sides already? If I hadn't caught you, you'd still be slinking about in the shadows.
They aren't going to forgive what happened to their guards in my house. And my life is worth more to me than Drachmi. My loyalty is not to the cult.
Orthasos, you're just thinking of yourself, trying to stay alive.
We're all reduced to that when our lives are truly in danger. Save the students for Thassos, Mistyos, and cull the cultists while you're at it. That's just good for everybody.
I'll save the students for their own sake, not yours. If anything happens to Nileas, you're a dead man.
I'm sure he'll be fine. Go to the students. They are in the cave, to the south. Follow the coast and you'll see it. Good luck.
This looks like the place.
Thank you.
Thomas! Please! Where am I?
You.
Thank you.
I hope those hedonistic fiends haven't trashed my place completely.
Mistyos! Help! The tonic has driven him crazy!
Mistyos! Thank Zeus! He was going to kill me!
This is your fault. These prisoners, they've had the tonic already.
The doctor must have come by to administer it. Only one of them has had a bad reaction. The other one looks like he still stands a chance.
Then there's still hope for Nileas.
Looks like this was quite the reinforced hideout. The cult are a bigger force to be reckoned with than I took them for.
We were lucky this time. Who can say what happened to the other students?
The cultists need to pay for what they've done. Now is the time to retaliate.
You sound like you have a suggestion.
We need to storm their ancient stronghold, Mistyos. With you leading the charge, we'll kill the general of the cult guards. We can deliver them a crashing defeat here that reverberates across the Greek world.
You just want me to get the general off your back for failing him.
Happy coincidence, I guess.
This general, tell me more.
That Malaka strong-armed me into this wholeness. He's the head of the elite cult guards, and rumor has it, he beheaded 8 men with one swing of his polearm.
This ancient stronghold, where is it exactly?
It's a massive structure sitting on Lemnos in plain sight. I'm told the best way to reach it is by boat.
At least now I know for sure Nileas doesn't just have a cold. Mikos needs to know about this. This is all your fault. So make sure these students get home safe.
I will.
That's right. I should go back to the doctor for the antidote. They're all dead.
Over here! Please, the Oslo!
Fought off what they could, but we were too late.
Cursed cult guards, Mistyos. Look what they've done. They've killed them. My poor pets slaughtered like animals.
We have to move. Nileas may be in danger. I'll ready the ship.
You should go. There's nothing left you can do here.
Save your strength. You may still survive this.
I'm a physician, Mistyos. I know when a patient is dying. Here, the antidote I promised. I always right my wrongs, yes.
I'll give this to Nileas.
It's his best hope, but don't expect a miracle.
I won't leave you like this.
You can kill me and end my misery once and for all. Please, it's all I ask.
What exactly happened to all these people? It looks like a slaughter.
Oh, the cult guards happened, yes. It was a slaughter. They were here to send a message to you, Mistyos. They know you've been snooping around.
Hold still, so I can make it clean.
Thank you, Mistyos. I'm ready, Mistyos. Do it.
There was still some good you might have done. The cult guards did this. I'll need to... Stay hidden.
Right here and now!
step around here.
You there! Stop!
When you are, Commander!
Onward! Less speed now! Keep up the speed! Less speed! Enemies are close! Get ready! We've reached full speed!
Reinforcements to the depot!
Let's see what they make of fucking...
We missed them!
What?
We got fired! We fought a good fight! Not for the last time, I'm sure!
Prepare to board the backup!
Villagers are dead. I need to hurry. I'm too late.
This is an outrage. We've had enough of those masked soldiers. They need to leave Limnos one way or another.
Why did they burn the house?
You know why, Malaka. Those cursed soldiers came down here from their cursed stronghold. They thought Mikos was up to something. Working against them, this has to end.
It will end. Those soldiers are cult guards, and there is a general among them. Don't worry. They won't be here much longer.
Yes, because we're going to go up there to end this, right?
You should all stay home. Keep each other safe. I'll take care of the ancient stronghold. And the cult guards.
Yes, you're right, Malaka. You're right. They're professional soldiers. We're humble merchants and fishermen. We're counting on you, Mistyos. They have plagued this region for too long.
Now's my chance to take this stronghold.
I am the master of this school. I need to act like one.
Must be the general.
villagers won't have to worry about these cult guards again.